So, being in the water as much as we are, little games come up every once in a while. This is carrying the bubble game. In this instance, we pushed off the wall with one hand, the left hand out in front. The right hand was carrying the camera. With a pair of fins, try to kick consistently all the way down the pool or as far as you can without losing the bubble. Speed is going to be a factor, how fast or how slow, but the most important thing is keeping a consistent speed the whole way and not ever letting the bubble drop off your finger. Also, remember, breathing will probably mess you up, so holding your breath is going to be really important in this. Have fun.